Flandern oder unter von Flandern?
Visuell zu sehen auf den ersten Blick, es sind dickere Reifen. Die haben 25 mm Durchmesser anstelle 22. Dann klassische Laufräder, keine Carbonfelgen. Einfach stabile Sachen, die auch auf dem Kopfsteinpflaster überleben können.
It was a very hard race today, with a lot of crashes, nervous, and I think we did it very good with the team. Gilbert has third.
To the Molenberg, I had a heavy crash and I wanted to do the final here in the race, and that did not. I didn't go after the crash, and it's a shame.
Actually, it was a good race for the team. We were a long time with a few riders in the front, so I think we can be happy with our third place. I had 25 tubes on it, and we had a special frame, was a little bit longer, so it was really comfortable on the cobble. So that was a really advantage with the bike. So it felt really nice to ride on the cobbles.
For me, is it the most beautiful race of the year? It's the whole winter you train for this race with the team and with the Flemish guys, and yeah, with a lot of stones and hills, and yeah, it's unbelievable. With the people also on the roads, and yeah, it's unbelievable the feeling.
We saw so much people. It's like whole Belgium was moving. It was unbelievable how many people, and that's always nice. It's like a big kermis.